Can we continue to employ European personal assistants? Will those already here have to return to the EU? A research commissioned by the Welsh Government concluded that EU citizens make up 6.4% of the social care workforce in Wales. That's more than 1 in 20, making EU citizens a sizeable minority of the Welsh care workforce. Campaigners are worried that Brexit may make it hard to employ European personal assistants. So, if you want to employ a European PA after Brexit, or if your current PA is a European citizen, these are some things you will need to consider. EU citizens living in the UK and working as personal assistants must obtain settled or pre-settled status before the 30th of June 2021. This will allow them to continue living and working as they do now. EU citizens can continue to travel to the UK to visit or work freely up until December 31st, 2020, where the transition period will end. After the 31st of December 2020, the UK government will bring in a new points-based post-Brexit immigration system. This will make migrating to the UK harder than it currently is for EU citizens. In particular, workers considered low-skilled won't be offered the skilled worker route to immigration. This situation may make it more difficult in the future to employ personal assistants from the EU. For more information on the UK government work and immigration policy after Brexit and how it'll affect your rights to independent living, follow the links in the box below.